So you don't have any job now, Abi?
No, at all, for now.
Alright, no problem. Don't worry, eh? I would link you up with someone. I'll take you to meet them, then you begin to, you know, do businesses with them also. Mm. Sure you understand.
Yeah.
Driver, what is it?
Madam, I beg this motor.
Oh my god.
I don't know what to do now.
Ah, please check.
I beg, give me.
What's all this now, eh?
No verse, madam. I will soon finish.
Your wala is too much,
no
eh?
Worry,
what you want to do now, like how long you can't take us to stay here?
Oh God, no worry. Now mechanical, we are not going to take time. I beg. Don't worry.
Now wow.
Oh my God, eh? Oh my God.
What kind of thing is this?
Driver, I don't like this kind of thing. I don't like it, eh? I don't like it. Look at what you're doing now, eh? And I told you this outing is very important. Look at what you're doing.
See, you know what, eh? Maybe I should try and settle you somewhere, yeah? So that I don't keep you waiting for too long.
Thank you so much. I'll be so happy.
But I'll call you and I'll still make you meet those people, you know, like we discussed.
I'll be glad.
Let me just do something for you. Ah, God, eh? Look at him.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, Jaji. Let me just do something for you. I'm coming. Ah.
Oh. Thank you so much.
Yeah, so. To pay with any ID, right?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Driver, hurry up. If I finish this thing I'm doing like this, I'm out of here.
Uh-huh.
Don't mind you.
Just like that.
All right, Mr. Patrick.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. You're not done, right? You're not done, right? Rubbish. All right, Mr. Patrick. Please, I'm really, really sorry.
Yeah, thank you so much. I kept you waiting
and all that.
Yes.
So just please help me manage this sum of 5 million naira.
Wow.
Please, I'm begging you.
I've never seen 5 million naira in my life before. Not even somebody giving me 5 million.
Ah.
I'm so glad.
No problem.
I have made it in life.
Hey, just got a 5 million naira.
I've never counted 50,000 this year.
Come on.
Thank you so much.
Alright, no problem. No wahala.
5 million.
Yes.
Thank you, ma.
Okay now. Thank you.
Okay, I don't finish.
No worry. I will just check.
Mr. Patrick, come in. I mean, you are done.
I don't finish.
Oh, yeah, Mr. Patrick, come.
I don't finish, Oga.
Let me just be going.
Why?
I just want to trek.
No, now, how can you trek? The car is ready already. Let's go in back now.
I changed my mind. Where I'm going is not far again. Yeah, thank you,
All right, no wahala now.
Thank you.
All right, it's okay.
Hey, you. Come out. Oga, come here. They talk to you. Where are you?
Who is he talking to? Sorry.
Leave me, call.
Who are you?
Oga, come here.
Excuse me, who are you, please?
Madam, see my house here. Now up there, I just come down. Get waiting, I see.
Okay.
Just calm down. Where you they go?
I don't know you now. Why all this? Why are they harassment?
Me, man, I don't know you. See, I dare you see.
Okay, you they go your own now.
See, if I give you blow.
No. Please, sir, take it easy.
See, person,
please.
They help. I want to help you. Still, they say,
no, I know. Take it easy. What is the problem?
Oga, where that money will come out?
Which
money? Check your bag now. Maybe at the talk. You know, things I don't know anything that they do. Are there things? That way, you give check. You don't see come out your money.
Mr. Patrick.
Check your bag. Now to say we be agbe, we don't know what we do, Abi. I did there. We know the thief, we know the steep person something. I see everything we happen. He dey in pocket. Just check him.
Mr. Patrick, is that true?
No.
I'm sorry.
Oh my God! You are sorry.
Mo fall.
You that I wanted to link you up with my business partners. You are sorry.
Mo fall.
Yeah, bring it up. Bring everything out.
I'm even bounce. I mean,
how can you do this? How can you do this to me?
Oh no.
I even wrote him a check of 5 million. You are stealing from me.
I saw it.
What kind of ingrate are you?
I'm sorry.
My God.
Oh man, me, I've got saving the entire move. Made them put tire for your neck. I don't know whether you want me to do it like that.
I'm sorry.
You are not worth helping. Just get out, please. Oh, don't ever call my number again. Please.
You know what? Collect your
just check. Just get out. Give my check. Give it to me. 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 I can see that you are not someone they used to help.
Please.
You are not someone they can help. Yes, you are not someone they can render help to. This is it here. Look at it right in your... Look at it. I'm going to tear it to pieces today. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it.
We will not help.
Get out of here, criminal.
We will need help. Now, don't go help us.
Bro, thank you very much. God will bless you. Thank you. Thank you, sir. God will bless you.
You find dollar, give me.
No vex. Thank you, I beg. I beg. Thank you. Can you see yourself? Very useless man. Stupid thing. You let us do a girl of hair, John. Some people are just, in fact, they are ingrate. You cannot help them for anything. Nonsense.